Have you a real love of books and learning? You do? That's good. Now, do you like people? And do people like you? Do you like all kinds of people? Because when you have these two important qualifications, love for books and love for people, you may well consider the vocation of a librarian. Love for books and love for people. You do? That's wonderful. A vocation that gives full enjoyment to the librarian and radiates it to the public. The public, that may consist of children with an awakening interest in literature or professional men searching for special scientific information. Or the blind, who do their reading by touch. Or people of rural areas whose library is brought to them on wheels. Love for books. You do, that's what. Yes, there are many aspects to this worthwhile occupation, all of vital importance in the nation's life. The largest number of librarians are found in five general classifications. But although libraries differ, basically the task of the individual librarian remains the same. The professional librarian is required to have a college degree and to have attended a special library school.
Did you get me that material on the sternocleidomastoid and the zygomatic head of the quadratus labiae superioris?
Yes, Doctor. Here it is. I didn't mind the research on them, but the pronunciations really had me stumped for a bit.
Bringing books and people together. That's one. That's good. Love for books and love for people. The young as well as the old. People in all stations of life. That's good. That's wonderful. If you become a librarian, you will find that there can be great variety and interest, as well as security in this career. Your abilities will be challenged, but you will be rewarded with real pleasure from your work. You will derive satisfaction from a knowledge that your work is vital and essential in forming the kind of world in which you want to live. If you have the personal qualifications, librarianship may well become your life work.